Hi guys, welcome back again to this amazing channel. Today we are making homemade mincemeat with just a half a kg in a blender. So I slice it off in small pieces and then you put it in the blender and then you blend as you pause, and voila, you'll have your mincemeat in just a few minutes. So give this video a thumbs up, kindly subscribe if you haven't, and even